Forget it.
No, forget it.
No.
Just
get it. Come on. It's. Do you know how late it is right now? Hello? I fucking can't take it anymore. Started today at work. I'm running a little late. Half hour, 45 minutes. Fucking get to the job site, forget my tools. Get there, and the fucking boss has something to say. He goes, hey, where's Missy, that little sweetie pie?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I lost.
Mm-hmm. Carl. I said I lost it.
What'd you say to him then?
I fucking hit him.
You hit this guy?
Well, he knows the way I feel. He can't be making them fucking kind of comments about her without me reacting. What am I supposed to do?
You don't hit him. You don't hit him. You don't hit him.
See, no guys live by any fucking rules anymore. There's no code. It's sue them or call the cops on them. Used to be back in the day, you let your fucking lip jab, you get a smack for it.
Look, Mike. All I'm gonna say is, come Monday, I'd find a different job. You're gonna be lucky if Howard doesn't sue you. Shit, he might sue you. Yeah? Frankie's gonna fire you, of course.
How can he be that mad?
You punched a guy in the face. He's gonna give you a promotion. He's gonna give you a new car, great parking space, everything.
I know, I'm sorry, Carl. I always do everything wrong.
Mike, all I know is Monday, look for a new job. Yes. Yes! How many times do I have to say it? Yes, 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 yes. He's gonna fire you. He's gonna be pissed. He's gonna be pissed at me for talking him into letting you on again. For keeping you on this long.
Well, fuck it then, huh?
Mike, listen, could you hang on one quick second? I need to grab my smokes. Hang on, alright?
I'm going to go freshen up. If I come back and you're not off the phone, I'm gone. Okay? I didn't come here to listen to you talk to him on the phone. So get off the phone with him, or you're going to be spending the rest of the night alone.
Can I have one, kid?
No, it's your decision.
Mike? Okay. Sorry about that.
Trying to climb the wall like, but what I do just doesn't matter. It's okay. I'm not afraid. It's okay. I'm not afraid. In this box I call a room. There is nothing that can see. I'm having a
I know I didn't ask of you.
Yeah, why not?
Do you know how this feels though sometimes? I come home, I'm walking up them steps and I'm looking at that bedroom door. That bedroom door is like, it's a fucking gateway because I don't know what I'm going to see on the other side. I don't know who I'm going to see on the other side. It's like a fucking cruel game show or something. What do we have behind door number one, Johnny? Fucking.
Quit drinking. And be ready for it. Because I know any moment she's going to be coming in the door, probably with something to eat. Something to eat for you. And she'll be saying, Mike, I'm sorry, I love you. When it actually should be, you should be the one saying, you're sorry for what happened tonight.
Yes, I know. I ain't got much left anyway, Carl. I ain't got any left, Carl. Carl, you know what? You're my best friend, Carl.
Don't let things get you down so much. Okay? I'm always here for you. You know that.
All right, Carl.
Okay? Okay, cool. All right. See ya. I was off the phone.
Of smoke from your cigarette. I'm gonna go.
See, there'll be clouds in there.
I'm gonna go do a few things and let me hang a little bit.
Well, you're dressed awfully nicely to just go do a few things.
I'll bring back breakfast.
Can we explain do?
I gotta go run a few errands.
Is that all you have to do?
I'll be back though.
So I'm just left with this then.
My magazine, yeah. I'll be back.
You, wow, holiday hair and beauty.
That's great.
What?
Oh, I'm just.
Oh.
We get to spend a little time together.
So what do you want? Breakfast.
How about French toast?
Okay.
No sausage, double bacon.
Okay.
And maybe you could read this when you get back and.
Yeah, fuck you. I can't believe I left that over here. Yeah, okay.
Oh, I'm gonna kiss me.
Bye.
Lately I've been living for the weekends. Lately I've take this day so seriously. Let us smile and make sweet memories, and let me take hold of all that's holding me, holding me.